And then the friendly local fruit shop owner gave the children a basket full of rosy red apples for their splendid picnic. Yes! That was a good one, wasn't it? Next time I'll tell you the one about the onions. It's a real tearjerker. Nighty-night.